Africans and slaves inside the base, built to keep us 8 years in prison there. Wake up.